Out of a conference without any waste of time. I am reminded because we are and what is happening here. Luke 24, when Jesus Christ was just fresh from the grave, Afita grab a root of my mage, confused about former hot oil. We must not speak idioms. You know, the law says circumstantial evidence qualifies in a court of law. Now, if you deal with circumstances, how Ralph and Gekana were killed, you will now understand that Andrina Matsumela is the suspect to this matter. I want to raise the circumstances in which I'm raising these things. I can deal with the recent one and take it back. Ralph was working in the office of the mayor, Alida Youth Council. When Andrina was trying to interfere in his matters, Ralph did not allow it. Andrina Mukowa. So if you can open the post Ralph on Facebook, even today, he is the only one. When the senior leaders who are gossiping about Andrina, Ralph wrote about her on Facebook. When Ralph was the only candidate in this ward to become the ward councillor, Andrina and Deputy Chairperson Mukwili, they are the one and the regional secretary who came here and said Ralph cannot be the candidate. Now, there are two things. There is what we call a killer. When you kill, you commit murder. But when you kill being sent by somebody, the one who sent you, we call him accomplice. And the one who kill actually is nothing compared to the one who sent the killer. Allow me to say, Andrina has become the door or the entrance to municipality who has been used by Tolima Shamaite to enter. So, leadership is here. If you cannot deal with Andrina, we are not going to die alone. Andrina is coming to you, regional chairperson. Andrina is coming to you, MEC. Enough is enough. Andrina must leave. We cannot allow a situation. Look at all these comrades are frustrated because of a young lady, Wako Mapila, who was a CTW, Andrina Matsimela. Nonsense! Let me conclude by saying, Esko Satu, we are sick and tired telling ANC leadership to act, and they just act as if nothing is said. Relapile, Rikosatu, Remachiti Ratwala, Maspala, Randrina Samaya, Andrina is still a mayor. Mam Charbulele Mama, who? You know, when Ralph and Gekana were killed, at the scene, it was very painful. I struggled to look at Faltaine in the car, the way he was bleeding. At least I comforted myself with Ralph because he was not bleeding. I was talking to him because Ralph died in our hands. When we were talking to Ralph, that is why he managed to get out of the car and ran for safety. He was on his way. Where Ralph died, he died next to a surgery. He was running to a doctor, but he could not arrive because that was his day. But what frustrated me, program director, when we were called, I was sharing the meeting of COSATU when I received a call. I had to leave the meeting and run to the scene. But when I get there, the mayor, Andrina Matsumela, she's not at the scene. While we are there during the scene, we receive calls that Andrina and Tolima Shamait, they are at Lonely Oak when our comrades are lying dead. That's nonsense. It must come to an end. Elgas Mutusha Mandrina, Elurti Chomijalina, I'm a policeman by profession. He's a soldier by profession. I want to conclude. Andrina, she's nothing. Tolima Shamaite is nothing. The big problem mo, ke premier wa rena. Ke ana dia murjeje pelite ditelele tje. Let us go and deal with our premier. Amanda!
Amanda! Amanda! Amanda! Amanda! Comrades! Artile Chani! Artile Chani! Makaban! Let's listen! Comrades! Oh, yo! Did you put your car against an agamoy?